日本が好きです。
I love Japan so much.
And I have since I first came here. And、it was a dream come true to work here. I felt incredibly welcomed by the people and in awe of the culture and the tradition and the tie to history、and the food and the nature and all of it. I love it here.
So, why Japan?
Food.Culture. It sounded perfect.
Mrs. Sakamoto, I'm afraid we have bad news.
My family was in a plane crash. Things have been, weird.Can I help you?
I have a gift.
Hajime mashite, Suzie-san. I'm Sunny. Bring it in.
Okay.
Robots can be of great comfort.
I don't want a robot. I hate robots.
ありがとうございます。西島さんにお手を取っていただきました。
Well, you'll see Sunny is very human-like entity. 、and it took a really fantastic team for that to be the case. And luckily, it was a very practical experience. Joanna Sotomura, who's a wonderful actor, played Sunny's essence.And so in real time,I got to act with her expressions and her voice. She was making expressions off camera and just translating to the robot. And you see, it really brought the entire character to life. But it was challenging at times, but you know, such is acting with a robot. Of course it is.
脚本がどんどんどんどんバージョンが変わって、新しいことがどんどんどんどん増えていくので、僕もマサっていう役が、あ、まあこういう役なんだなと、まあいい夫でいい父で、あ、なんか素敵な役なんだなと思って始めていたら、台本が来るごとにどんどん、あれ、マサってどんな人なんだろうっていう、こういろんなマサの面が現れてきて、まあそれはきっとケイティが僕の中にそういう何かこう邪悪な部分とかですね、なんか悪い部分をもしかしたら見たのかもしれないですけど、冗談ですけどね、冗談ですよ。初めて京都のど真ん中で撮影をしました。これは本当に驚くべきことで、まあこれからもおそらくないだろうと思います。だから日本の本当の京都の古い文化も映っていますし、今の日本も映っていますし、まあ未来の、近い未来の日本のそのあるこう文化だったり、こうあるなんか新しい世界みたいなものもこうミックスされた世界が映っています。それはとても日本人の僕たちにとっても新鮮な体験になると思います。
笑って。私にとっては初めてのテレビシリーズなので。
そうなんですね。
アップルテレビプラスで初めてデビューでございます。
おめでとう。
はい、京都の人でございます。はい、
福田君、特にラシダのお芝居っていうのは本当にナチュラルで、もう全くどこからが芝居で、どこからがこの人本人なんだろうって、そのなんかこう彼女と一緒にパフォーマンスなんでやってるんですけど、どんどんこっちも一緒になって、その数字に引っ張り込まれていくという、そういうキャラクターが自然と僕の中から出ていくみたいな。
私の名前アニーザ・クラムジーって、クラムジーって不器用って意味なんですね。で、不器用な人が現場に入ってって、脳みそをなんだろう、スポンジのようにして、なんだろう、知識を詰め込むことしかできなかったんですけど、どうにかできました。
The character of Sunny is a 3-foot tall white robot that was given to Suzie. It was so wonderful to play her too, because she is very bright and optimistic, and like her namesake Sunny,juxtaposed to Suzie's character, who's dark and broken, and the two of them
I just really appreciate the relationship because it's such an odd couple and it's so much fun to see them just meet their energies where they're at.
I found it an incredibly joyous place to spend time and to work with this incredible cast, these legends, these people who gave their time to us. And, you know, the amount of experience and notoriety here, you would never know it. They're the most humble, hardworking, present people.
So, why Japan?
Food, culture, it sounded perfect.
My family was in a plane crash. Things have been, weird. Can I help you?
I have a gift.
Hajimemashite, Suzy-san. I'm Sunny. Bring it in.
Okay.
Robots can be of great comfort.
I don't want a robot. I hate robots.
Sunny was created by your husband.
I'm confused. Masa works in refrigerators.
You are also Laugh Riot.
What are you hiding from me? How much does Masa talk to you about what he does at Imatech? Maybe I could help figure this out. Did you really know my husband?
I don't know. My first memory is meeting you.
I heard about this, like, guide that helps you break into home bots.
Suzy-san, they want something from you.
I was thinking of that person's work.
Sunny, right? Does it seem normal? Sunny? Are you okay?
Don't you see, Suzy? I was programmed for you.
I'm gonna find out what happened to my family.
I know about trying to fight pain and mess. But do we have to do it alone?
そんなにボットを愛してるとはね。